Halo, kami dari tim Eduka System sedang mengadakan rasionalisasi dan simulasi peranking.
So, hello everyone. Here I'm Sodiko Hidayad, Chief of Business Development in Eduka System. Here, I run this business since 2018. I got funding from PMU 2018. In ages and started the development of the product in system since ages 2018, but we started the operational and marketing activities in November, and I joined Greater Hub ITB SBM ITB in January 2019. There I learned so much about startup, how I build a startup, how I build and maintain the culture in startup, and how I use the data in digital era. And there, I also get network such as LegalCon, which help us to build a legal entity for Eduka System to build PT or perusahaan terbatas. So I got easier to hire intern and also move to B2B segments such as schools and bimbingan belajar. And I also join PMI 2019 exhibition and plan to join next dev in June 2019 in Palembang. And I also want to get funding from KBMI 2019. Hopefully all the fundings that we got before will help us to grow and scale up our business, and we can hire new people, new excellent engineer and the other. And I also hope can move to B2B segments, which challenge us to conduct exhibition and a big fan of marketing budget. And hopefully we will help to level up the education of Indonesia through digital technology. Thank you.